हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ लेक्चरर अदिति अनिल कुशारे, मास्टर ऑफ फार्मसी इन क्वालिटी एश्योरेंस टेक्निक्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द एक्सपेरिमेंट्स फ्रॉम फार्मास्यूटिक्स टू। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द सेमी सॉलिड डोसेज फॉर्म्स। इन दैट द सेमी सॉलिड डोसेज फॉर्म्स आर मेनली मीन फॉर एक्सटर्नल एप्लीकेशन, फॉर एन एग्जाम्पल ऑइंटमेंट, क्रीम्स, जेलीज, पेस्ट, पोल्टिसेज, ईटीसी। इन दैट वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द ऑइंटमेंट्स। सो ऑइंटमेंट्स, these are the semi solid preparations meant for external application to the skin or mucous membrane. They usually contain a medicament or medicaments dissolved, suspended or emulsified in an ointment bases. It is that substance or the part of an ointment which serves as a carrier or vehicle for the medicament. While selecting a suitable ointment base, the factors such as the action desired, nature of the medicament to be incorporated, and the stability of ointment are to be considered. So we will discuss about the classification of ointment in detail. There are total two classes: therapeutic properties based on penetration, and second class which is based on therapeutic uses. So therapeutic properties based on penetration get classified into three types, that is epidermic ointments, endodermic ointments, diadermic ointments. According to the layer of skin, all these three types of ointments are get classified. Therapeutic uses, in that first antibiotic ointments, antifungal ointments, anti-inflammatory ointments, antipruritic ointments, astringent ointments, anti-eczematous ointments, keratolytic ointment, counter irritant ointments, for dandruff treatments, for psoriasis, then parasiticide ointments and protectant ointments. Next we will discuss about the classification of ointment bases. There are total four main classes, in that oleaginous base, then absorption base, emulsion base and water soluble base. In oleaginous base, first type is a petrolatum, that is a soft paraffin which is having melting point of 38 degree Celsius to 56 degree Celsius. Second one, hard paraffin, and third, liquid paraffin. Absorption bases again get classified into two types, that is non-emulsified bases, and second one, water in oil emulsion, that is WYO emulsion, in which water is the internal phase while oil acts as the external phase. In non-emulsified bases, it is again of the four types, that is, for an example, wool fat, wool alcohol, hydrous wool fat, beeswax. Then emulsion bases is of two types. O by W means oil in water emulsion, in which oil acts as the internal phase while water acts as the external phase. And second one, that is W by O emulsion, in which water acts as the internal phase while oil acts as the external phase. Water soluble bases, carbovaxes. Then factors which govern the selection of an ideal base for ointments are, there are total two factors, that are dermatological factors and pharmaceutical factors. In dermatological factor, there are again they are of seven types, that is absorption and penetration first factor, second one, that is effect on skin function, then miscibility with skin secretions and serum, then compatibility with the skin secretions, freedom from irritant effect, emollient properties, ease of application and removal. Second, that is pharmaceutical factor, in that it is having the four points, that are stability, solvent properties, emulsifying properties and consistency. Then preparation of ointment, in that there are four methods, that is trituration method, fusion method, chemical reaction method and fourth one, emulsification method. Let's discuss about the additives used in ointment, that are preservatives, methyl paraben or propyl paraben, humectants, that are glycerin, propylene glycol or sorbitol, antioxidants which are used to prevent the oxidative decomposition, chelating agent is used to prevent the catalyzing oxidative degradation of the trace elements. So we know the example of antioxidants, that are BHA, butylated hydroxyanisole or butylated hydroxytoluene, BHT. Then in case of chelating agent, that is the best example is EDTA, means ethylene diamine tetraacetic acid, which is the best example of chelating agent, that is also known as the sequestering agent. Recommended containers, the semi-solid preparations are dispensed in the glass or the plastic jars having screw caps with the impermeable liner. They should be stored in the well-closed container so as to prevent the loss of volatile constituents. They can also be supplied in the plastic or the metallic collapsible tubes. Then special labeling instructions in that store in a cool place for ointment containing low melting point ingredients, and second one, that is for external use only. In next session we will see in detail about the experiments. Experiment number 59, title of this experiment is to prepare and submit the emulsifying ointment IP Indian Pharmacopoeia 10 gram. Formulation and method of preparation of ointment. Proposition 1. Emulsifying wax contains 10% of sodium lauryl sulfate, SLS. Sodium lauryl sulfate is a mixture of sodium alkyl sulfate consisting mainly of sodium dodecyl, written as a CH3CH2 10 times CH2OSO3 Na. It is an anionic emulsifying agent which contain negative charge. Learning objectives are to understand the type and the preparation of ointment and to ability to prepare and label the ointment correctly. Apparatus required are beaker, glass rod, ointment spatula, evaporating dish, etc. Factor calculated as quantity required upon quantity given is equal to 10 upon 1000, that is equal to 0.01. Prescription, which is denoted by the symbol RX, emulsifying wax 300 gram, white soft paraffin 500 gram, liquid paraffin 200 gram. So we have this formula table in which type, that is category, user, role of ingredient, translation is the name of ingredient. As we don't have the quantities in the Latin, so no, this column of imperial system, directly we will move towards the quantity given in the metric system for the 1000 gram and quantity taken in the metric system to prepare up to 10 gram. So we have emulsifying wax used as ointment base. The quantity given in metric system is 300 gram, taken quantity should be 3 gram. White soft paraffin used as ointment base and emollient. Quantity given are 500 gram, taken should be 5 gram. Liquid paraffin used as a laxative and emollient. Quantity given 200 gram, quantity taken is a 2 gram. All these taken quantities should be calculated with the help of factor. Direction to be used as directed by physician. So we required emulsifying wax, white soft paraffin and liquid paraffin. Now I am going to transfer all these ingredients into this evaporating dish and then we will proceed for next heating. On water bath, we will proceed for heating. After melting all these ingredients, we mix it properly and then now we will proceed for next cooling. Now, after 10 to 15 minutes, this solution becomes cool and then we will transfer it into this container and then we will proceed for next labeling part. So now we will move towards labeling part. So ointment 10 gram. For ABC means name of patient, register number, that is XYZ, which is number given in the register,